Here is David, one of the two commentators for Unibet. Hi, David.
Hello.
Hello. How is your job? Why do you do it?
Well, we have a lot of viewers that are not really familiar with poker, so
yeah.
The commentator's job is basically explaining what's happening without going into too much detail, mm-hmm. but kind of painting the picture so that uh-huh. new players understand what's going on.
Uh-huh. Anything special happening these days?
Well, now we have the main event starting today, but yesterday we had the esports Battle Royale, and it's very interesting because we have players that actually play video games, not poker, but you see how they adjust really quickly to a new format such as poker, so it's impressive to watch.
What's so special with the poker?
Well, there's a lot of, it's really easy to learn. But
I like football.
Yeah, but poker is a game where it's all execution. It's really easy to learn, but really hard to master. So once you know the rules, it's your job as a poker player to try to apply those rules as good as possible within the situation you're given.